on our farm of Kidotem, or you can call it for my Bego farm. There are three enterprises which I see bring more money than others, and namely that is piggery, fish farming, and apiary. That is beekeeping. Piggery is something which we Bego farm began with in 2012. Because piggery, according to me, it's a very profitable business. Because a piglet of 2 months or 1 month, you can sell it at 150. And that piglet, you've not put in too much. It's only maybe the iron we give, and then the deworming before somebody goes. But generally, you will get that you've not put in too much money to bring up that piglet. Piggery is just gold. Because if you cannot get money through gold, through piggery, it means you just need to check what went wrong, maybe between you and God or you and your ancestors. That's a sure deal business, according to me. And then the third business, which I praise so much as my third gold, is what? It is fish farming. Because fish farming is another thing which doesn't have a lot of demands. For example, fish doesn't fall sick as long as you clear your ponds very well. And feeding fish, as long as you have cowdized feeds and you know how to supplement with maybe greens like cabbage, or you have sukuma, you've grown it for your fish, maybe ecoropot, this what you call a nanda, tilapia fish eats it well, even catfish as well. So we should just be more creative. Products are marketed nowadays online, and then by meeting people you have to know your customers. You cannot sit and wait for a customer to look for you. Nowadays when you load things online, you will always get people who buy it. And me, even on my Facebook status, I put what I sell. So I've never got marketing my products as a problem. And the community, whenever I need casual laborers, I mostly use ladies. And then sometimes I have my village groups here from Bego Farmers Association. We have an association of farmers. I always call them and then we share notes and I give them knowledge. There are some I even support by giving them some piglets so that they can also better their homesteads. We use from the piggery houses, we've constructed a biogas. So we use the pig litter to run the biogas system. And it has helped us to avoid a lot of litter at the farm. I'm very grateful to the Dutch Embassy and then DFCU Bank, which took us to Holland. Because since we came back from Holland, our lives have changed. We are very different. We discovered that in Uganda we were just still small farmers. When we went to Holland, we got farmers who keep 10,000 pigs. So when I came back, that's why I had to expand my piggery into two wings. And even the piggery house I saw in Holland, I also brought the same design. And it has also helped us to work harder, because when we saw the Dutch farmers, they are too committed to being farmers and they are proud to be farmers. But Uganda is a country where you get younger people fearing to become farmers. But a farmer in Europe is someone big. So me, I'm just proud to be a farmer, and going to Holland has made me even a stronger farmer than I was.